too. Seem to think this world revolves around you. Allow me to show you just how right you are. Take it from me, an old pro. Why, I've been hiding bodies in the woods since you were still in diapers, my dear. And yet, you're still an entitled little shit. It sounds like I need show you what's really true. So just sit right there and listen. 'Cause I'm going to drop some knowledge on your little ass. First things first. This little facade you have going on. You aren't fooling a soul. We're all veterans here. We can tell you're still wet behind the ears. You talk the talk. Everything about you says you're just a little puppy. Your stance is sloppy. Your words, you put no meaning behind them. You say what you mean, but you don't mean what you say, my dear. And you will get no respect for the way you are. You must become that which you strive to be, but thus far have failed to become. You must find the light at the end of the tunnel. Now what that means depends purely on your own journey. For me, it was killing my own family. That's the first time I truly felt it. I truly felt the reality that was. That is when I understood who I was. You must find your own truth. Your own singularity to show you what you will become, to understand your true destiny. You and I are not alike. And I doubt we ever will be. But as one who recognizes that fleeting bit of darkness in yourself. Shut up, you fucking parakeet. I can simply pass along what I feel you mean. That's what I'm here for, after all. When I'm not out spreading the blood of the innocents, that is. My God, that sounds angsty, does it not? I can't even say that without laughing. But we all put up facades when we want to be heard. In that respect, I'm no different than you are. Thanks for watching.